A recently published study is shedding some new light on the link between obesity and colorectal cancer in younger women. Colorectal cancer rates overall are going down, but for one group, younger patients, the opposite is true. And in a study published in JAMA Oncology, for younger women who are also obese, researchers say they've uncovered a worrisome trend.
We estimate that there's been a 1 to 2% rise in the rates per year in these young individuals, which results in double the rate, the risk of colon cancer, and quadruple the risk of rectal cancer in people born more recently compared to those individuals who were born back in the 1950s.
Dr. Kimmy Eng says they followed 85,000 women for more than 14 years. They documented 114 cases of colorectal cancer, and the average age at time of diagnosis was 45 years old. The study found weight at age 18 and weight gain from age 18 until time of diagnosis both seem to significantly factor into the risk of developing colorectal cancers.
It is possible that maintaining a healthy weight throughout early adulthood may help to prevent the development of colorectal cancer.
Dr. Eng says more research is needed. They want to study if there are similar results in men. They also want to study the exact underlying biological mechanism.
It could be a variety of different factors, such as insulin resistance or energy balance, as well as effects on the microbiome, which we now think more and more may have a role in the development of colorectal cancer. And so really efforts are needed now in terms of research to understand what is going on and what the causative factors are if we are to reverse the steady rise that we are seeing.
Here at Dana-Farber, they're working to initiate a new program to focus specifically on these younger colorectal cancer patients. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.